My first rifle was a 243. That Papa gave Daddy and Daddy gave to me. And they taught me how to shoot with a steady hand. I guess that's something you don't understand. Now I grew up on a prison farm, sneaking pulls a child from a mason jar. Used to go fishing out Pickle Creek Dam, but I guess that's something you don't understand. And Grandma's in the kitchen, Papa's done passed on. We'd sit out on the front porch just to pick it up. Gatto!